Soul Reaper of Danila. Fiona minus Marius Nimus, yeah, okay. Then we're gonna be playing the Astrologist. Mm-hmm. Then let's go resource bonus. No, that's silly. The resource bonus doesn't really do anything. And for tower. Unified Digo Titans. Mm-hmm. Why not Syra with the haste? I don't like Syra that much. I mean, the Diplo immediately, I think it's like a downside, not an upside. Bro, pick Syra. You think so, EZTU? Like, EZTU saying it is pretty compelling, actually. I mean, it's haste, yeah. Then you get tower. Diplo. Yeah. You see, like, I don't think that I can go, like, full late game against an Inferno of Fizzy's Inferno. So I'm gonna be having to strike a mid game timing. And if I'm gonna be going for a mid game timing, Diplo's gonna be, like, likely useless. Maybe. Okay, I'll do it. I'll pick the Syra. And he goes for the Cal. Oh, then Syra's here, like. Interesting? Then I'm gonna be, like, the one, like, side zone gaming? Okay. Good like a pun. $5,200 gold is actually quite a bit, by the way. So, minus 52, and here we go. Wasn't he? Would it go up to Lumado? Thank you. Hell yeah. Okay, so is he ready or not? No good like a fun from him. Anyway, let's go. So rude. Why is Fizzy so rude? Okay. I think I'm gonna be leaving immediately with the army, and yeah, let's go. My bye. I'm gonna see, like, one of the dwellings, then we have a stronghold sign, and that's okay. Middle's gonna be tower, ooh. So his temple is gonna be rewarded. Comfy side, and my opponent's biome. Oh my god, my... Wait. Yeah, I was gonna be keeping, but I don't want to keep anymore. What the hell? Fizzy has an insane game here, so far. Yeah, look at this biome. Magical on the road, road crown, road sword, dwelling, and castle mid to be able- Yeah, I can't give him this. I can't give this to him. I actually really like my bunker, by the way. My bunker is awesome, but yeah. Gargoyle, actually. No, I don't really want to go full obsidian. I thought about it. But, I mean, I'm no Solmir here, so... 300, so that's gonna be like... Yeah, that's perfect. Fly, then we have the other scroll over there. I guess I'll just go north immediately-ish. I am, like, the Entomor- Oh, wait. Okay, he went on once. So give me the gremlins. Give me the gremlins. Please, thank you. It's golems. That's kind of sad. Log is nice, actually. Then again, I already have, like, quite a few skills. I'll need, like, a lot of experience to go for all of this. Advanced log on day one on my Syra. What? What? I mean, alright. Sure. That makes the witch pick up way better, by the way. Which, of course, I'm gonna be, like, pretty happy with. Wait, do I have any... Oh yeah, I have DD, so I actually just need to go up with a DD. Then I may as well get all of the ore too, I think. We're able to pick up all the resources immediately. So it's probably gonna be like a build game? Yeah, I would assume so. At least I have the option for that. So the 4th down, the 5th down is gonna be like the gameplay. And yeah, this is good. Struggle side again. Castle mid again. Interesting. Then just a little bit of my biome, a little bit of bones biome, and fortress sign. Ooh, lamps. Wow, that's really, really good, by the way. Hmm. Wait, why is this fight hard? Oh, yeah, because I have golems on my army and they don't split then. Yeah, this is annoying. Fine. No! Oops. I can no longer do the... I really want to do the end this turn, so... In order to be able to do this, I need to not go for the Scroll of Magic anymore, because I... missed that. Actually, I should just buy the Scroll of Magic, maybe. Interesting option? Not sure how I feel about that right now. I don't have the gold to do so immediately. Yeah, let's go forward. I want to use the gold for the sake of tempo anyway. Mm-hmm. You will roll into it 100%. I mean, kind of likely, actually. I mean, very, very likely for me to roll into it. Wait, I should just... Wait, that does zero damage. Where's Bless? I'm frenzy now? Bro. I'm not going up here. I mean, missing the chest, the Colosseum is kind of sad, but I do what we must. Oh, Bottom Magician. No, no, no. My sculpture is already cluttered for now, so I don't want to clutter it any more than I already have. Anyway, 3 towns, good resources, and a little bit of army already too, like 11 genies, not bad. I can just build some things and yeah, move on. Actually my timer efficiency is not really good right now at all. Mm-hmm. That's pretty good. That's okay. Actually kind of hard to decide where it goes, but actually, okay, I think I recognize my... laughing here already. The Tainu dwelling. I think so. I mean, maybe. It's actually kind of hard for my current army setup. I mean, not hard, but surprisingly not easy. Air Magician, of course. Then I can do treasury and get back, or like continue on next turn through the battle dwarves. I'm not sure what stack of gremlins I'm buffing. Speed me, speed me, speed me, speed me! Oh yeah, wait, I did have speed. Okay, nice. Oh. No. Need Bless for that to be a thing. I'm sure. Earth Magic. Oh my god, wait, my skill tree. Nice. Then I think I get back for now. Yeah. Nice Q enter. I mean, it is what it is. Then, okay, wait, let me think about this. I have advanced diplos. I can actually kind of go for the library already, which is pretty cool. I've also, like, upgraded Gremlins over here too, so I can actually do some fights immediately that I otherwise would not be able to do. Yeah, just go. Bless me. No! This sucks. Wait, I rehaste then. Interesting. Nice, nice. So I'm already libraried up. Actually using the fact that I can, you know, go for libraries early. Interesting. I actually really want the speed art theme. You're gonna be fast enough, right? Holy. Oh, month one? Interesting, I guess. I mean, that's already okay. What else do I want to do? I kind of want to check his stats a little bit. They're kind of bad compared to mine. That's nice. So wait, am I building up a lot? Am I building... Oh, actually, it's only the beginning of week two, and I already have, like, a really good game going, I think. Extra diplos, whatever. And I will be taking, like, many of these rollings. I actually will be building up into a good army. Yeah, let's do that. And, I think that the game is gonna be, like, rather easy. I got, like, the hard part, so I need to play faster in recognition of the game being easy. So, let's do that. Resolve pangs, boxes still, all that is gonna be, like, a thing. Less lawful, but less rewarding than I thought it would be. Oh, yeah, even more gremlins. That's nice. That's very nice. Then another one of these. It's versus tournament lecture. Question mark. My tournament self is fine. Over here. And I'm about to be able to, like, start the expert. Yeah. Expert haste thing, which is gonna be, like, a very big deal. I already have, like, very many things when it comes to, like, this direction. I need to get, like, a little bit stronger so I can actually do, like, every single stockpile and such. I don't think I'm actually comfortable with stockpiles quite yet, though. Which is a shame. Also, I don't have to, like, return back into the town, like, at the end of every single turn, you know? That's cool. Well, I feel like I need a lot of wood, so I'll get this. This entire thing looks juicy. Then I can go to the right after. Counter-Strike. Oh, that's golem. Look at that, nice. Then I can do, like, more. And more and more. That's gonna be, like, very good. Marketplace, by the way? No. Golem Factory, yeah. Well, wait. Yeah, Marketplace, actually. Then here, nothing much to be done. Town Hall. Pretty good stuff so far. What happened to my timer? Yeah, the timer's gonna be like the worst part for sure. No. No. Wait, all of these positions suck. Oh, Cool. Nice. So nice, actually. No, I meant to. Nice. Oh, it went kind of fun until the last time. Hoping I will level up by this point into expert air, so I can actually double the D into the town, and then yeah, then I'll be fine. My armor's actually not really that great because it's not very centered. Okay, and then we have this. That's amazing. Then we're over here. Mage Guild or TP? Can I even TP? Yes, I can. Let's go Mage Guild. I just want to have like as many moves and mana from here as possible because there's gonna be like a lot here to farm, it seems. So yeah, I just want to do that immediately. I'm gonna be building into like more army. My hero is amazing, and yeah, let's go. So with all of this in mind, wait, I'm gonna be able to delete some army because I don't have enough farming slots for here for all of this. It's kind of okay. We should probably just haste every single plane. And all the, it doesn't even cost any mana because of the Magi, so it seems like a pretty rational thing to do. It's also the Cyrus Super Haste at the same time, so it's even better. That's very nice. Archery tactics, archery tactics, archery. Tactics is like pretty good here too, actually. Actually no, I will not take this fight. I think it's gonna be like a little bit too hard compared to what it's worth. Golden Pavilion, yeah, pass. How many dwellings do we have? One and two, so that's actually not a lot at all. I have a Naga Bank over here to do. I see like some dwellings on the right side as well. Wow, that's a lot of golems. And with the, you know, with Cyro Haste, that's actually, they're even useful, which is amazing. I don't wanna DD into the break though. Oh. These are good. I'd go for the other one. Yeah, whatever. Back up to Tirith, and we 6-7, right? Yeah, that's gonna be fine. Gold is good. Okay, wait, I need to think about what I'm doing. I need way more dwellings. I see like one Naga Bank on the south. Where's my giant dwellings actually? Where's my resources at? Oof. I thought for this one. It's gonna be like always really good. Fine. Wow, they actually reach such legends. So this is like the resource bank turn, huh? I mean, it's kind of fine, but I wish I was doing more. Yeah, dwellings is gonna be like something that I just don't have a lot of right now. Yeah. Boom. Cloud Temple immediately, right? Yeah, I may as well. Then here, I'm gonna be needing the other Cloud Temple. That's also gonna be like pretty easy next turn, I'm sure. Then I just want like some extra dwellings, and that's it. I should be able to get like at least like one or two extra dwellings of like literally whatever. Like, even just the Nagas right now would do. That's water. Water is pretty good. Yeah, just kind of a shame to not have, yeah, it's just kind of a shame to not have any more giant dwellings. There's one over here, but, I mean, a little too late. Fine. So yeah, that's double building, and also I've like lots of gold remaining, and I see that the opponent's actually doing pretty fine, actually. Yeah, pretty fine. My opponent's got the extra town, so he might be already in the desert. I mean, 1v1 Cal in the desert would not really be the most surprising thing that I've ever seen. Shame. Lamo. Okay. Wait, I definitely should build the blacksmith here immediately. Oh, we need to stable up ASAP. And I do not still have any V spells, which is kind of annoying, actually. Lost every single dog on the auto battle, by the way. Jesus. This one? Not yet. Yet being a pretty key word though. No, actually not. Okay, super easy. Nice. It's a lot of money to buy, it's a lot of things to do. Yeah, cool. I'm really poor though. It is what it is. Sure. Shauna Scholar teaches Usher Daw. Interesting. Maybe. Not really. Oh, that's amazing. I need to take the fights faster. Oh, am I thinking the Utopia with the Sarmie? I think I am actually. Need it. You know, oh, nah. That doesn't misclick. Thoughts are pretty good by this point. Casting is fine. Oh. That's an auto, I guess. Should probably just shoot while I can. I have Archer after all. And hit the things that haven't hit me yet. I'll leave it up to the golems to hit the greens here, yeah. Are you kidding me? Well, that's an upgrade. No, I should return. I should return and rally more army onto my hero, and that's gonna be fine. Yep. And maybe we can deal. Well, we'll see. Anyway, now I have like a really good hero with some map control, but wait, did I just? No, it's fine, yeah. What do we see? His stats just increased tremendously. Well, honestly, as we'd expect them to. Of course, I'm planning to get the dwelling over here, so I made an army slot. Only one level left. Nothing over here. Okay, then I'm gonna go here, dump the army, go to Silverwing, pick up the army. That's still actually wanted to. I'm missing a few, huh? We will see. Anyway, I need to do this, and I want to do this. Okay. Here we go. I really need to get some view air though. I mean, I'm gonna go here too, no matter what, and then. Nice. Okay, so he's actually not even that mid. That means I can actually just push mid and farm things along the way here. That is amazing for me. Oh, look at that. And look at that. Wow. That's so good. My army's probably better than his. I would assume that my army's better than his, for sure. And because I don't have scouting, I might want to like fight immediately. Maybe. Yeah, the Nagas are just destroying. There we go. I could be trying for the Archimerchants to try and find it immediately. He is hiding. Can I try and reach? I actually can. But I really want to take some fights on the road. So I can see whether I need to be desperate or not, you know? And without scouting, I'm desperate. With scouting, I'm fine. Amazing. A desperation. Pretty sultans, this, that. I have some speed. I have like amazing amount of golems. Oh man. Desperate, huh? That's a shame. I had like such good army income and such. 93 mana. He's resisting me as well. Let's see what this casting will be. Winnable though, I think. He has 2 speed 13 stacks. Has quite a bit of castle army. I mean, his army is actually not really that great, especially compared to mine. I, of course, have the haste probably to start the fight off, so I can actually just get like kind of like a double turn. Yeah, we'll see. He doesn't have that much mana either, so he can't like outspam me and survive in that kind of way. I think we're gonna be a-okay here. Broke all turn 1, as you can see. Wait, do speed 6 units get plus 1 speed from Sire? They do, right? So this the Nagasak would be speed 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, I can't reach the Free Sultans here. I have plus 1 extra morale from the leadership that I just leveled up into. So yeah. Let's see in. Watch on my phone, I saw a 25 before angels, and here Le Chef say this is winnable. I mean, if there was 25 angels, then yeah, it'd be kind of disaster. 1770 chain lightning. Very, very frightening. I do believe a haste thing is gonna be the primary play for now. They wait in. I'm gonna be just buffing up the Nine Queen some. That's fine. That's a fine thing to do. Actually, I'm gonna be waiting on most of these creatures actually. And if he wants to go in, then he can be my guest. And then I'll just destroy him after. Speed 11 stone golems, by the way. That was damage. Okay. Seems like he's gonna be having a pretty defensive position over there. That's kind of okay. That's nice. Yeah, seems like he's going full defense. Interesting. That's okay with me though. If he like goes in, then I kind of destroy these sultans, by the way. So yeah, he goes defensive. As we would expect. Do I go in? Yeah, I think I kind of go in. Yeah. Oh, that's a big one. Yeah, that's a big one. Anti-magic. That means I can actually just wait here, right? I don't have to go in immediately. That's very cool. Yeah, that's very, very cool. He didn't catch anything. He chained me. That's why I have, like, only half my Nag Queen stack already. Can't still protect by now, but then he'll be lost like the biggest chunk of his spell stack, so there's not really much to protect here. The second bounce went to Zealots, which is also very lucky, because they were actually dealing like decent amount of damage, but of course their threat is completely negated by this point. So here we go. I can wait on these two. Yeah, and waiting here is very, very powerful for me. He'll probably have to protect if he doesn't want to die immediately. He might also go for like a summoning route. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, probably summon right now. Happens. Then again, he doesn't even have like a lot of surface room to connect onto the golems. So that's kind of okay with me. If he wants to take it that way, then that's fine. Goes here. Interesting. I don't think that's a good idea for him. Actually, a chain here is gonna be amazing, because, you know, I'm immune to the chain. Then, I just want to position about here. Yeah, the chain is gonna be devastating to him. I think this will do. This will be magic mirror every single time. Don't really want that. I guess I'll buff the golems actually. Meh. Mm-hmm. I think I'm winning. Yeah, it feels like victory to me. I think. Chain here wins for, loses for him. Summon's kind of loose for him as well. So, yeah, we're kind of fine. And I'm always, waiting to, which is nice. Then I can actually go outside, so summon is going to be, not as good for him. Yeah. You see, they're not really able to do anything immediately. Then I can actually just chain them, hit them, a little bit more, and then, yeah, we're kind of good. Chooses to fight there, loses a little bit more army. Mm-hmm. Wow. I'm chaining here. Can I move the golems before I deal? No, I can't. Unless I kill this Dian, then I can actually move the golems and then... No, nobody's catching the turn after the golems, so... I just have to get lucky. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Okay, so if it bounces anywhere, apart from the literal worst destination, then we're fine. I mean, even there would be fine, actually. Oh yeah, I can do this too. I think even this is fine. Then, boom. Okay, worst destination, unfortunate, is what it is. If he summons again, then he already loses, so I can actually just wait. And it's kind of like a winning situation for me. Yeah, I think we got this. So yeah, that's the last summon stack, and then he has a lightning bolt and or buffs. Oh, thanks for retaliation, and then we'll be able to hit me a little bit hard. But not hard enough. Then yeah, he's about to collapse. Yeah. Boom. Woo! We actually got it without scouting! Dude, what was this? He had a strong game there, but compared to mine, it's just not good enough, huh? Wow. 1-0 in Redeem's contest here for now. That is amazing. Dude, look at this. Interference, these kind of RPs on this timing. Also managed to upgrade to Case of Freedies and then still hide. Wow. Dude, best of slot RPs. Wow. All the dwellings. So on. Damn. That's something. That's something. And I beat this. Just better, I guess. Mm-hmm. Nice! So 1-0, we have another game to win. And you didn't want Syra. Well, actually even the fact that I could go to the library earlier was kinda good. GG's, thanks for playing. So yeah. Fiamin, break, and next question mark. Airtime and Air Orb on the way to mid was a huge clutch. Yeah, it was. I bet on the wrong damn... Oh, on the wrong horse, damn. Yeah. 886. Whoa, people actually really believe me here. Nice. Anyway, I'll be right back. BRB a few min, and then we go for the next one.